Hello all, and welcome to Black Desert Online with Magus or Gideon Craig. Magus Craig or Gideon, I should say. Let's see. We're gonna click on this guy. This is my mage. Actually, we might play a different character, depending on how much inventory space is left in this character. Oh, okay, so plenty of space. Alright, now, first things first, we're gonna go in here and we're gonna see if we can't buy some skinny knives from somebody.
Seems you're an adventurer. Need a weapon?
Actually, I wouldn't mind getting a better weapon. I don't need the dagger. Well, I can't upgrade any of these really, so it doesn't matter. So, but we can sell these. So we will. 2,000 bucks, which is enough to buy some skinny knives.
Captain Cliff is in favor of Armstrong.
I think this vendor is where I
Are
need
you
to
here
be.
To meet with Captain Cliff?
Okay, we want skinny knives. Right here. We're gonna grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Everyone
That's
here,
more
please.
Than I will need. That should be more than I need. I should only need 4 of those. But just in case. Now, since the gate I want to go out. No, it's not. I think I want to go out the south gate. This gate, actually. I think this is the gate I want to go out of. Well, there's lots of wolves here, but this isn't the gate I want to go out of. But wolves are good, so. Work. We're gonna harvest a bunch of wolf pelts. See how much we get out of a full charge.
Thank you.
we'll get fangs and we'll get pelts. The question is with 40 charge, how many pelts will I get? And I'm hoping I get quite a bit. Should be able to get both of these in time. Ideally, I only want to kill one, but I should be able to get two of them. My point went up. I went up to level 9 gathering. That's good. This dumb broad's just killing him. I wish you could get a knife that gathered really quick if you had the money. That's okay though. One knife, and I got 30, so that's pretty good. Thank you. This frog is killing all the wolves, and that's pissing me off. I'm not even gonna try out that one. That's when I wish I was on a PK server, I'd PK her. Oh my god, the Kai. Both of them. There's two of them. This one's not exactly. I'm almost finished. This is the last pull I get, so I got a little more than 30 this time. Oh, I got 5 off that. Let's switch this knife, drop that knife in there, and roll with it. So I got 39 off that one, off that knife. Oh, I just got a trophy. I can decorate my house with that. Yes. Oh, sweet. Oh, that is cool. That makes me happy. That's my second trophy. I got a bear trophy. And I've got... Whoa, what do we got going on here? What's going on? Am I lagging? I've got a bear and a wolf trophy now. Now I want a boar trophy. And a weasel trophy. Anything to deal with getting birds, I want to get the trophies. I'll only be able to get two of these. Even if I were to do them in the order I killed them, I think I would only get two of them. But we'll try this one, make sure we get at least two of them. But that last one's gonna disappear. So far. Yeah, see, it disappeared real quick. This is part of a quest. That's the only bad thing about this. Those boars, on the other hand, if I go to those boars, there's no quest for them. Berserker. I really like the Berserker. Let's take this over here. Mind finding a guild. Approximately average somewhere around 32 to 33 hides per knife. I kinda wanna make a tamer. Thank you. think she's a dark knight. Hides. That's a lot of hides so far. That's a tamer. I want to get a tamer, I think. Two wolf things. That's cool. Disappeared. That sucks. Hopefully nothing spawns until I get these done. Ah, they keep spawning, I can't get nothing. is relatively easy, and it's kind of monotonous, but that's okay. 2 trophies, 3 of those glitter things. A ton of hides, 1 thick hide, 1 of these, 3 blood. And so far I've used 5 knives. Yeah, 5 knives. I'm on the 5th one right now. So we're doing good. Level of 13. I like it when I get 5. Yeah. Defeat a group of imps, 15. Ooh, I got an extra hide off of him. That's good. I might make a PvP character and play on that again. 1 more PvP character. I have 1 that I made that I played on the PvP server solely until he was level 16, but that's it. And the only reason I play it there is because you get double drops and everything, so. Dang, this is gonna make me quit. He's gonna make me stop getting my thing, I think. Maybe not, maybe I'll be lucky and I'll get it. I'm glad I got it because I got something I've never gotten before. Well, polished soul. Force and contribution point needed. A clearly severed paw from an animal. Origin. Forest of seclusion. Contribution point needed. I don't know what that is for, but it is cool. Alright. So, we went through 5 knives total so far, and I'm on my 6th with 5 more points to go. Goes to show, if you hunt something long enough, even if it's on a non-PvP server or something else that doesn't drop as much, you can get good stuff. We're gonna see what a whole round of these gets with no bonuses or nothing. If I was in the forest up near Velia, I could get bonuses because I have nodes open. So I would get bonuses to how much I gather, but that's okay. This is a noob and he's in this area and I wanted to check it out, see what all I could get. So, two paws, two wolf trophies, a thick fur, and so far, four fairy powders, which is a 40k for this character, which is plenty enough money to buy him anything he needs. And we've got one more to go here. Two more make that, because it just poofed one up. So we will utilize that to get our max out until we are all the way at zero. Extra fur off that one. And let's see, we got probably 200 furs off of 40 energy, and we got all this other good loot here to sell or keep, whatever you want to do with it. I probably will sell most of it. Exactly 200 furs. That is really good. I bet you I can sell that for a lot. Now, let's see here. We're going to sort these by types. Knowledge is power. We're going to navigate. Defeat a group of imps. Okay, we're going to continue on the quest now. Pull out our weapon and everything. I gotta kill 15 of these buggers. Come on, pick that up. Kill 15 of them yet. And this is more of a solo type character, like, not in terms of solo by yourself, it's more solo in terms of fighting solo monsters. At least that's what I'm gathering from it so far. He's not too bad. He's a little strong. I think that's the next character I'm gonna make, is a ninja or something, or a Mushu. Probably a ninja. I think that maybe that's a Mushu. I'll have to check, but that looks like the one I want to play with. I have to destroy two imp altars. Man, that's not an altar. Where's the altar? Destroy the imp altar 02. Where in the heck is the altar?
This is Blainos Western Gateway. You can connect nodes with this place from Western Guard Camp.
Imp defense tower. That's one of them. That's an altar. Yeah. butcher pork butt. Ooh, that's a good one. So I need to kill some pigs. By the time I get there, I will be able to buy a butchering knife and do so. I think I'll only need about one butchering knife though.
Captain Cliff is the hero of Hydo.
I want that. Yes.
We never lose pride. There's a rumor that trees are moving in the deep forests.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Why is Aiden so late? You, have you seen Aiden in the stone chamber?
Sure I have, on all the characters, lady. Oh, I mean, no, I haven't.
Are you planning on picking up gold coins following me?
Yeah, I am, as long as you're dropping them. Five logs, five grapes.
I knew this was coming. You don't want your wages, do you?
Alright.
Oh, there's nothing that I like about this.
Five logs. Hey, where's that level 9 imps in their altars thing? Where is that? I think it's over here. It's right here, I think.
Your Delians never lose pride in them. This is Western Camp. This is the place the great Captain Cliff resides.
Alright, now. Defeat 5 wolves. Now, that's what I was doing earlier. But now we'll just do it. To defeat them. We're gonna kill these 5 packs. Skin any because we don't want to ruin our deal. We just want to see what the 200 is worth, and that's it. We're gonna get the meat that we need. I think I need to talk to
Captain
him.
Cliff is a war hero of Idol.
All right, let's see here. Oh, you can repeat this one over and over. No wonder people do that one over and over just to get contribution points. I would. Hey, wait a minute. Something's odd here. All the way back over here when I thought I was done with it. What's going on here? I'm done with this. Why do I have to go this way? Oh, I know why. Forest of Seclusion. And the pigs are over here. So we're gonna kill some pigs.
Ha!
Ha! I forgot to buy a butcher knife. We'll head back for a butcher knife. Because I need to get pork, and I was going to get pork off those. What the heck was that? Oh, that is cool as heck. Look at that thing. That's sweet. That's a cool pet. All I have is one of those little bird things. I'm going to have to get me some drinkage here. Alright, we're gonna check this out.
Need a weapon?
We're gonna sell some stuff. Ooh, we don't need to sell that or that. We're gonna sell those though if we can. Balance, yes. Shoes, yes. Sell. The fangs, all of them. And that's all we're selling. Oh wait, we want to sell these ornaments. And then we're going to go to the materials.
Lots of militia weapons.
Let's repair. No, we don't want to repair that. We'll repair that though. Now we're going to go to inventory. We're going to put on the new staff. Yeah. Which looks the same.
Captain Cliff is in favor of Armstrong.
So that thing's junk anyways. Alright. Inventory. We're gonna put that on. We're gonna put that right there. And that right there. And that right there. That right there. And those we're gonna put on node 2. I'm gonna put those over here. Now I look like a proper wizard.
I'm here to meet with Captain Cliff.
We need one dull butcher knife. That's all we need. One is enough.
Everyone
to get meat. Now we'll go kill those piggies and get some pig meat. Pig meat! All we need is 10 to complete the quest. This guy stopped. He's not even on it. What the heck? It'd be nice if I could take it. Alright, let's see here. Oh, I got a hide off of him. We're gonna put that on. And we're gonna get some butchered meat. Hopefully we'll get at least 3 or 4. We just made our quota. Yeah, we did. That's good enough for now. It's time to go kill the trees again. Some copper. I could get that node right now. It is copper, isn't it? Yeah, it's copper. Oh my gosh, that is really cool what someone just did. I do want to take a freaking picture of that. Yeah. No, I know what it's through. It's over here. I have golden daggers that I picked up on from the event, and I want to use those. Sitting there, it's been sitting there for a long time.
Not one bit. Why is Aiden so late? You, have you seen Aiden in the stone chamber? I'm tired of Cliff scolding. I don't want any of it. Are you planning on picking up gold coins following me?
Well, I need some 5 logs, so we're going to do that real quick. We're going to come over here.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff?
We're going to purchase that.
Everyone here believes in the captain.
We're going to put that on, put that on. And shop.
It's worrisome with the number of wounded increasing.
Military. This. We're gonna sell that.
It's the Imp Red Nose that's making trouble.
The Imp Red Nose that's making trouble. Messiah 1 316, that's cool. Piggies, piggies, piggies. And this is where you get pig meat. Come here if you want pig meat. Or pig eyes. It's a great place. Goods vendor. Don't need nothing. Got 8 grand so far on this character. That's not too bad.
How we got here?
Thank you.
goblins. What?
Must be destiny that brings you here. Gradually, experience will show you the way. It must be destiny that brings you here. Towards the light, even in the darkness.
Making good use of my time. Let's see what we got in the inventory here. I still need 5 logs. Let's chop these down. Whatever extra we can put in Velia when we get there. Oh, what did we just get from that? Insect amber. Ooh, I've never gotten that before, so that's cool. Good. Perfect. 2 birds with 1 stone. And I still beat her back. That's funny.
Aiden so late. You, have you seen Aiden in the stone chamber? I knew this was coming. You don't want your wages, do you?
Alright.
I'm tired of Cliff scolding. I don't want any of it. I knew this was coming. You don't want your wages, do you? Oh, there's nothing left.
Maybe it was a different person. Probably could have been. Alright. Now. All right, let's see here. actually. I need to go here.
Grand Chief. Cannot be trusted. Grand Chief. He cannot be trusted.
This is the one where I kill the imps and then go on the quest to kill that boss. I wonder if I'll be sturdy enough to take down that boss when I get there. Okay, defeated that. Okay, navigate. Why is this one navigating me all the way out here? I could have went through the town and made it quicker. Oh, I see, it's to this guy, huh? Alright.
Greetings. This is the three-way road shop. I'm sorry to say that I cannot buy your goods. This is a node that connects from Imp Cave.
This looks nice. This looks like I'll be doing some more skinning. Gray Fox. These are Gray Fox, okay? We're gonna be doing some skinning here, fellas. And I gotta defeat some wizards and imp wizards and stuff like that too, so. This is stuff I still need to do with my main character too. I wanna do all the quests with all my characters. Where's that gray fox thing? I don't know how many I need, but I'm gonna stop right there. I'm gonna run back and see what he needs.
Greetings. This is the Three-Way Road Shop. Make sure to have enough necessities since it's dangerous. I'm sorry to say that I cannot buy your goods. This is a node that connects from Imp Cave.
What is that? There's all these gray foxes. Well, we're gonna do this one now. I got some fox hides still. Okay, we gotta kill some of these guys. I gotta figure out how to do some of my spells.
Greetings. This is the Three-Way Road Shop. Make sure to have enough necessities since it's dangerous. I am sorry to say that I cannot buy your goods.
Alright, now let's see where we're going here. Let's navigate. Where is this one? That is quite talking to me. Navigate. Let's see where that one is on map. Yeah, that one's all extra one I don't need to do right now. We'll do this one. Any other ones? Man, we're getting them down with this character. So 20 imps. Skills. Magic arrow. Concentrated magic arrow. Magic arrow 2. How many skills do I have? 24. Teleport? We'll learn that. We'll learn that. We'll learn that. That'll make us stronger. Okay, let's go this way. Hitting the right button? Am I lagging? past 3 o'clock and I'm still not tired because I drank that beer.
No one studying is, thus it is my duty to. The imp you can talk to was in the cave, if my memory.
Teleport. Let's see what that does again. Space and shift. We'll take that. Is that lightning? Yep. And this is freeze. How do we do that again? S and E. S and E. S and E. Oh, that is sweet.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah!
Alright, this is most of the starter quests that I'm doing. I've learned them pretty well. Playing characters over and over. Awaits your discovery.
Accomplishments are not made through defeating others.
Alright. Let's go this way. This is the worker node thing, I think. Maybe not. Oh, this guy. Okay.
Oh, there was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. I must admit that I regret it. It would be wise to go to the shores or a small island for fishing.
Hey, baby. Ranger.
Welcome to Velia. Need to use the storage?
Alright, we're gonna store this. Oh. This for? We'll keep that on this character. We're gonna store all these. We're gonna store. No, we're gonna turn those in for money. Okay. 10. Okay, we'll store that. And then we'll put that in, put that in, put that in, max, put that in. Now let's see, there's 10, 16, so that's my max. 16 has to be open for when that one date thing comes off. So I have 200 of these. I just want to price out how much one of those costs. Everything else in here we're gonna keep. This I wanna put in there, but I don't know what I wanna take out to put it in. I have a residency. I can put this on it, so let's put that there. Actually, we're gonna take both of those. Okay. Let's see here. Let's find out where my residency is real quick. I think it's right here. Yep, that's my residency. Okay. Room 1. Okay. Alright. I think it's just that room up above, but that's okay. That's not where I want to go. I want to go up here. Room 1, yep, okay. Now, is that my little dude? Oh, cool. Alright, let's see here. I want to go to place mode. Let's see. Huh. And we'll place this one right over here. And then look at that, we got two wolf things right there. That one looks like it needs to be off the wall a little bit. It's a little close to the edge of the wall, but that's okay. We'll leave that there. That'll free up some spots. My house will slowly get decorated. I have a bear fur to put on it. So we're gonna put a bear fur on it. Let's actually, yeah, let's go this way. Alright, let's see how much we can get from these wolf horrors.
Our town is peaceful. Have a pleasant stay. If you lose your composure, you'll eventually lose yourself.
Okay, let's see. Max. Max. So we could potentially get 2 mil for all this. But we're not gonna sell them. We're gonna hold on to them. We're gonna wait to sell those. Oop, I hit shift. Wrong button. Alright, we got 100 bear furs, 220. 220 wolf furs, some fox hide, some weasel hide, and some pig hide. Not a lot. Alright. Oh, no, we don't want to put that in there. We want to put that right there. Alright. We'll put that there, that there. Most of the rest of this we're gonna sell. We're gonna keep that. Do I need those? No, we don't. Oh, they give 10 more HP. I might take that. Exchange Max. I wanted to put that in my inventory. I don't know how much it was. $1.1 million. Okay, we won't put that in our inventory. Alright.
You can keep more goods if you get a house in town and use it for storage.
Yeah, use it for storage. Let's see here. B, turn chance of materials during crafting. Man, he's gonna turn out to be really good. He is. This guy, I don't know how good he's gonna turn out, but maybe we'll put him on and see if we can't raise him up a little bit. I want him to start working this again. Alright, we're gonna go and do... What are we gonna do? We're gonna open some nodes. What node do we want to open? There's a mission down here. we should go over to that castle. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. I wanted to open this node. Yes, I do. That's the node I want to open. But I gotta go there and node manage it. Reason being, when I'm in that forest area, I'll get more, we'll get more shop.
Flowers are the tools,
let's
right?
sell. We're just gonna sell all those. We're gonna keep the rest of that. We're gonna purchase. We want 1, 2, 3 of those. Alright.
I have a tanning knife. Why don't you go get some furs?
A knife would be useful if you need cooking meat.
A butcher knife would be useful if you need cooking meat. I think we'll do. Yes, m'lady. Thank you, m'lady. I appreciate that, m'lady. Alright. Oh, there's someone over here that has a mission for me or something. Oh, I think it's because I done talked to the storage. Oh, this is the first time I've done this.
You made a good choice to come to Lunar Halo Inn. What do you say to a glass of Valian wine made by Indusil? You're always welcome here whenever you get tired. I have a good pair of shoes. Do you want to see them?
No, I don't think I want to see them.
Yeah.
Okay, talk to Emma. Let's go talk to Emma. Oh, this is the one that has the nightmare thing.
How much longer will this nightmare last? Black energy haunts me in my dreams every night. I always wake up out of fear.
Ooh, we'll do that.
There are various farms here in Velia. Go visit them all.
I think this character, this particular character, and one other character are the best that I've been on track with quests. My first character, I was just all over the place because I didn't follow the quest. I just kind of tried to do whatever and play the game and figure it out. And I didn't quite go in order with all the quests, so that's gonna go around here. So we're gonna just hop down here. I think this is the... Yes, it is. What is this guy?
I spent a day catching up to find out what goblins are up to.
He's all painted like a goblin, that's great.
Be wary, goblin fighters. They relentlessly attack humankind. Goblins drink tree sap.
Okay. Oh, that's a improvement. We'll put that on, we'll put that on. I'm gonna have to do some of these quests with my other character. Hard to hit those keys. Yeah.
adventurer. Buy a potion. I have potions for sale. What kind of a potion do you require?
Go to the Goblin Ruins in a minute. We're gonna get this one done. And pretty quick here, we're gonna get off because it's almost 4 in the morning. We need some sleep. This is good because we're headed to the node I want to unlock. I want to unlock this node.
Is it your first time here at our farm? This farm has a connected node with Bartali Farm.
I don't want the sundries. I kind of want to take the ash timber though. What do we have here? Maybe I do want the sundries. What can I make here? I know there's something I can make here. The potato one. That's the one I can make. So I'm gonna leave that how it is. We're gonna invest 2 points there. We're gonna invest 2 points there. Alright, I think that's good enough for now. We're gonna log off for the night. And that'll be it. As you can see, those are my characters. And that'll be it for the night. Thank you, gentlemen and ladies, for watching. Have a nice evening. Like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.